it has been 28 years for Naseema Bano, who works as a contingent paid worker in a primary school of Thral in Pulwama. Her main job is that of a sweeper, and she started working in this school since the year 1992. It has been 28 years of being paid rupees 50 as a salary per month. In fact, she has not been paid even this amount for the last 3 years.
I live
in Thral and work as a contingent paid worker at a CPW in a primary school since
1992.
My husband used to work here. He died later and I was posted at his place.
I have worked
for night shifts, but I was not paid for it.
Then
I also worked at quarantine centers where one person tested
positive.
Following that incident, we were put in quarantine for 14 days. We have been neglected by the government. We thought we could provide education to our children, but we couldn't educate them at all. They now work as laborers. I'm working since 1992 for 50 rupees per month, and for the last 3 years, we haven't been paid even that amount.
हम पिछले 10 साल से काम कर रहे हैं. हमें सिर्फ 50 रुपए, 100 रुपए, 500 रुपए तनख्वाह देते हैं. गवर्नमेंट ने वादा दिया है या मिनिमम वेज करेंगे, डीपीसी करेंगे, 308 एसआरओ बनाया है. इसमें कुछ पहले 212 में कुछ परमिट किया है, आज तक वो नहीं हुआ डीपीसी ना मिनिमम वेज किया है.
In the year 2008, the Education Department framed an SRO 308 in which 50% quota promotions were reserved for contingent paid workers. In the year 2011, Administration Department of School Education issued an order for minimum wages for the CPWs.
मैं मजदूरी करता है, मगर स्कूल में सुबह 10 बजे से 4 बजे तक ड्यूटी देते हैं, कभी कभी रात भी देनी पड़ती है. जब स्कूल चले गए उस वक्त भी हमने रात को ड्यूटी दी है, जब कोरोना आया तो उसमें भी हमने ड्यूटी दी है. हम गुजारिश करते हैं गवर्नमेंट से, मेहरबानी करके डायरेक्टर साहब एजुकेशन को, कमिश्नर सेक्रेटरी असगर सामन साहब को हमारी तरफ से रुजू करें, ये जो मिनिमम वेज है ये लागू करें और डीपीसी भी करें.
For 3 decades, the CPWs have been ignored and many of them have already grown old waiting for the decision for regularization and implementation of minimum wages. Mm-hmm.